Okay, we're on. Oh, come on, all right. Let's make sure everyone is ready. Okay, we're on. It's ending. Okay. All right, everyone is waiting. Just need to do some first. Okay, we've got everything ready. Okay, let's check on the post. You can say that again, Jimmy Gag and Blues Cousin of Wiggles FTW. Good job, Mike and Moses. Okay. It's almost time for the premiere. Everyone's playing. 6 likes, 5 likes. All right. Cool. Although I'm trying to stay safe on YouTube because of the copyright and, you know, I'm trying to avoid. Okay. Documents. Okay, we're ready to go. Hello everyone, g'day. Welcome to the premiere of WigglesWorld's 1000th GoAnimate Video Celebration. I'm so glad that everyone is here and they're all ready to party. This is to celebrate the 11 years of hard work and entertaining WigglesWorld fans who have been growing up watching my videos. And we know how much you have missed most of it, but some of these have brought back, which is great news. Most of all, I want to give a huge shout out to Fun84, Manskin2, and Kevin Gorman and Mr. Dankajit, and a few of those who have Wiggles World re-uploads. But there will be more Wiggles re-uploads to find, so let's keep it going as the two new series, Wiggly Vitals and Classic Wiggles World, will be starting next year, 2021. This is going to be awesome, and I'm going to get everyone to join in. Everyone to join in. I'm so glad when everyone is to the party and gadgets out there. One is Ray. Entertaining children 21 and entertaining the guys. This is the last of it was something. So maybe chance. I'm not sure I'm used to it, but so let's keep it going. So let's keep it going as we need to. I want to give a big shout out to everyone at WigglesWorld Reuploads and Blades and then let's get going. Yeah, a really big shout out. A shout out to all of you today who have been reuploaded. And I would like to give this opportunity to thank Comedy World, Little Peeps, Cartoon Classics, and Stick Figure for being such an awesome themes as they left in 2015. I wanted to tell you that most of you who know Adobe Flash, which I'm very sad to say that it's going to retire on the 31st of December, which is New Year's Eve. So we want to say a big farewell and thank you to Flash for 24 years of running. It's been a great ride. Has been a great ride. Just before we get started, we have a special introduction, which is all about the story of 11 years. How I used GoAnimate. So please go to the link here. And then I got into the link here. So before we get started, and those of you who are watching in the cinema, we would like to die of you who oh, yes, you may, Moses. Okay, let's refresh that. Okay. It's going to start very shortly. Okay. I'm glad everyone. I'm glad that everyone. On behalf of everyone who has enjoyed all your GoAnimate videos in the past 11 years, we want to congratulate all the hard work you put into your videos. Thank you, Moses. That was really great. Now that's me. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay. And to those who are watching in the cinema. We will go all the rules before the movie starts. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And we'll go left for movie starts and recognition represent this outstanding achievement award for on Google Drive for you. On the Google Drive, everyone. Okay, it's gonna start in 60 seconds. The premiere, it's gonna start shortly. So let's go. So please, make your way. Make your way to the introduction. We want everyone to have a nice movement. Okay. Okay, let's. Oh, looks like William Wobbler 99's here. Tristan Webb 2003. That's good news. Oh, it's time for the premiere. Let's go. Okay. Okay, we're ready to go. In a minute. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's make it bigger. Okay. Let's sit down and chat. Here we go, guys.
WigglesWorld's. You all know that it has been 11 years since I've used GoAnimate. It all started at a primary school age. I have started to make my first 500 GoAnimate videos using stick figure, which shows the ones with a few Sesame Street characters, which I have started in 2009. When I turned 10, I have started to make videos with the Wiggles, Blue's Clues, Little Einsteins, and The Simpsons. Mostly the four franchises were combined together, so it means I have started to make crossover videos, and even the mystery stick figure based short films, which are one, Little Coyote, and SingleMate, which these two were based on the songs from the Wiggles album, It's a Wiggly Wiggly World. At age 11, I have made up the sequel to the SpongeBob SquarePants movie from 2004, which was my idea. Despite this would never be shown to the public because it would have been fake, and the second one it was released in 2015 was SpongeBob Out of Water, although I was a great animator. In 2012, I've continued to draw in on crossovers, but they were more franchises including Puppet Pig, Skylanders, Angry Birds, Barry and the Big Blue House, and Beverly Tools. I've also made grounded videos include Eric, Brian, and Little Einstein's series. In October of that year, I kicked off my own remake of The Wiggles' Magical Adventure, which was based on the original 1997 movie, but with a number of franchises were starred in the film. At age 13, The Wiggles and I get together to join in Mickey Mouse, Clubhouse, and Little Einsteins, and we did a tour of the Disney Junior Live on stage with Lindsay Perfect Hack Building for Craig due to his leg injury, and it took 10 weeks for his leg to recover. And then he returned to continue the tour. And I've started to kick off my own special to entertain my U.S. fans who enjoy my videos, which is WigglesWorld's Thanksgiving Day Parade. It was Take Live in New York City, and during the parade, the Wiggles and Dorothy the Dinosaur performed Keep On by Candace, and it was lots of fun. In 2014, there were more crossovers and even another special of mine that made it was 800 Video Celebration, which was to celebrate the past 800 videos, but then by May of the year, I've made my favorite Goose Clues video released in Australia, Story Time. It is a recreation of the actual video that was released by Paramount and Nickelodeon first in 1998 in the US and Australia in 2000. During the production, my account got terminated due to cyberbullying, but the Story Time production went ahead. And then I launched into Wiggles New World, which was the second channel, so I continued to make videos. At age 15, I started to kick my very own live tour, which was called Wiggles World Live on Stage. This was toured in Victoria in Queensland, and it has three amazing acts. There were there in the Big Blue House, Blue's Clues, and the Wiggles. And it was also toured all around the world, which I became a popular GoAnimator. I had also kicked off Powered the 25 UTTP Misbehaves at the Great Wolf Lodge, which was filmed in Wisconsin, USA, during my life tour. This was an amazing water park resort. And speaking of water park resorts, I'd also built a new one which was based on the Great Wolf Lodge. It was called Wiggle Dice. It was themed by the Wiggles in honor of their 25th birthday in 2016. This resort features many attractions, the water park which features a wave pool, water slides, and five pool areas. The Wiggles shot that sell videos, DVDs, toys, Tupperware, and clothing. A big red car ride, a Wiggle Dice Cafe, which is a restaurant, a Wiggly RFA, and 120 hotel rooms. It was an amazing place, and it is located in West Point, Victoria. At age 17, I was like 75% of my work done because of the GoAnimate 4 schools account got hacked all of a sudden, so I decided to have a break to kick off my own DVD series. It was called ABC for Kids Double Feature Series, which is a series of two favorite videos on one DVD. and it shows four or five shows, includes the Madison Pajamas, the Wiggles, Barry and the Big Blue House, and the Three Tools. And by 2019, I've returned to GoAnimate to kick off a special weekly big show to celebrate its concert video's 20 years, but it was scrapped due to the announcement of the legacy video maker and Adobe Flash retirement. But that's okay, at least everyone else and I remember these days. As of today, I am using the studio and that we need and can make more videos faster and easily and use business friendly. And now, on behalf of my fans, friends, and family, past and present, we are proudly to present you a new WigglesWorld special to celebrate all of the hard work I have done over the past 11 years to share our songs, our stories, our friendship, our laughter, and our favorite places we have been through. We are all proudly to present WigglesWorld's 1000 GoAnimate video celebration. Please enjoy the show.
Okay, now you can make your way back to the premiere. Everyone back, please. Okay. It's going to start in 6 minutes. Okay, let's hope it gets more likes. Okay. Okay, Parker's back. We're just waiting on Moses, William, and hoping Jimmy Gat comes, as well as Mr. Dankingen and Pip Pip and Fun Area 4. Cool. Waiting for. An editor for. Show up. To show up. Okay. Okay. All right. Welcome to those who are watching this in a cinema. We get started. There are like, here are rules you need to apply, as well as COVID site. I imagine so. one. If you have any symptoms, please do not enter the venue. Please do not enter the venue. Into the video. Instead, you will need to get tested. Stay home. Number two, please use hand sanitizer while entering and exiting the theater. Enough. There will be deep cleaning and disinfecting. For our safe environment. Number three, please remain seated during the movie and also switch off your mobile phone on silent so they don't disrupt the show. Number four, please maintain social distancing at least 1.5 meters apart. And to those in Melbourne, please wear a mask, face mask must be worn. Please wear face mask in the venue at all times. Okay, we're ready to go. Okay. Before we get started, here are some, and you're actually watching the cinema, here are some rules, and as well as COVID safe measures for going to the cinema. Number one, if you have any symptoms, please do not enter the venue. Instead, you will need to go get tested and stay home. Number two, please use hand sanitizer while entering and exiting the theater. And after the movie, there will be a deep cleaning and disinfecting for our safe environment. Number three, please remain seated during the movie and also switch off your mobile phones on silent so they don't disrupt the show. Number four, please maintain social distancing at least 1.5 meters apart during the show. And number five, and to those in Melbourne, please wear face masks in the venue at all times. Thanks for your attention, and please. And please, enjoy the film. Okay. Let's party. Here we go.
Oh, hi. It's you. You're here. We're almost ready for you. Hold on, just 1 second, okay? I'm just gonna go around the back. Don't forget to ring the doorbell.
Everybody, come on in. I'm so happy that you're welcome here. We have a very special surprise for all of you. Come on. Today is a very special day. Are you ready to hear it?
Yes, we are. We're ready.
You are. Great. Here it goes. Today is my total number kind of day of my GoAnimate videos. It's a 5 + 5 = 10. 10 + 10 = 20. 20 + 5 = 25. 25 + 25 = 50. 50 + 50 = 100. 100 + 100 = 200. 200 + 200 = 400. 400 + 100 = 500. But that's not all. It's a very huge number that you are gonna hear this. It's a double 500. Today is the 1000th WigglesWorld GoAnimate Video Day. You have been entertained and came over to sing, dance, and play.
Ah, yes! Hell yeah!
We are all throwing a big party, and it's all for you. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome your host. He's a friendly pirate. He has a sword with feathers. It's Captain Feathersword.
Welcome to the 1000th WigglesWorld's Video Celebration. We put this party for you, our friends, to celebrate the songs you've helped us sing, the games we've played, the times you've helped the Wiggles not jump on, the laughs we've had, and the places we've been to. And now, he is the host of the party. He is a GoAnimator. He is a creator of Rattle Gets Round this series. And he is one of fun editor for his friends. It's
Thank you. Thank you. It's so great to see you. Welcome to the party. Let's give a big hand to our guest of honor, you. You know, I would like to start proposing a toast to the 1000 Wiggles World videos that we appeared to sing, dance, laugh, and play. Hear, hear. One, two, a one, two, three, hit it. How many wonderful videos have we appeared in?
1000. How many games have we played that made us glad to hear?
1000. How many friends and how many wiggles? So many ideas to use. 1000 games.
I brought you videos.
1000 shows.
This is so exciting.
1000 times.
The times you have came here to play.
1000 games.
1000 blues clues.
1000 blues.
1000 times you came here to play. Talking about
concerts,
stories,
games,
grounding
songs,
online shops,
movies,
country songs,
crazy songs,
how many times have you helped me out? So come on now and help me shout. 1000 games,
1000
shows,
1000 times. The times you came here to play.
1,000 days,
1,000 sleeps,
1,000 souls,
1,000 hours,
1,000 times.
The times you came here to play.
1,000 videos with you.
It means 820 of your classic videos. Plus 182.0.
But yes, it's true.
1,000
videos. 1,400 videos. And now we have a very special surprise guest who is here to see you.
It's come on, Muscly Murray.
Yes, that's it.
Okay, move a little bit off. Okay, Wiggles, that should be enough.
Good work, guys.
Why, thank you, Teddy.
Phew, I'm so excited to see a special guest. Who do you think that could be?
So, Lulu, you'll have to wait and see.
Okay, I just can't wait.
Oh, no.
What's the matter, Wiggles?
You might want to have a look at our friend, Jeff.
Hello. It's our friend, Jeff.
He is falling asleep. We need him to show our friends our special guest.
We sure do. Everybody, we're all going to have to wake Jeff up so we can show you WigglesWorld's special guest. Okay, bananas, teddies. We need to do this all together. When I count to three, let's all say, wake up, Jeff. And hopefully, that will wake our sleepy friend up.
Oh, yeah. This should trick, Jeff. This will work.
So, are you all ready?
Oh, yes. Yeah.
And you have to. Are you ready? One, two, three.
Wake up, Jeff!
Wow. Thanks for waking me up, everyone. Even though the push in the present made me tired. But right now, it's time for a special guest.
Of course, Jeff. Now, everybody, this special guest is... Most of you know her, and some of my Disney Junior live on stage performances. Her favorite color is yellow. She has blonde hair. She is one of my friends since 2013. And she is from Jimmy Jeff's animated series, GoAnimate Friends.
Hey, I know what WigglesWorld is gonna say.
Well, do you think it is?
Hey, it's Lindsay! Jimmy, yes, your human video looks outstanding. Hey, Banana, Teddy, Marty, it has been more than 5 years since I've seen you in this world.
I know it has been, Lindsay, and also, these are my friends out there.
Hi. It is so great to see you again. Wow, this is some party.
How were things going over these recent years?
Oh, they were great. You know, I've been counting another huge numbers. I did the counting to 10,000 challenge.
Whoa, that's nice.
Yet it was really hard. And in 2015, I graduated university.
Now, congratulations.
And I started acting in movies and television, so I became an actress.
You did. I've noticed it. Great to hear.
And how are you? Another 200 videos you've made. Remember I said to you about it.
Oh, yes. And my another 200 GoAnimate videos were so great. I've been doing GoAnimate videos, and in 2015, we did WigglesWorld Live on Stage 2 with Bear in the Big Blue House, Blue's Clues and the Wiggles. We toured in Victoria first, then Gold Coast, and we traveled all around the world to do the tour. It was lots and lots of fun. We toured in the UK, Italy, New Zealand, the USA, Canada, and Australia.
Wow, looks like you're becoming popular.
I am, and we went on vacations at some amazing water parks and resorts like during my 2015 world tour, we went to the Great Wolf Lodge in Wisconsin. And in 2016, we went to the Wiggles-themed indoor water park resort Wiggle Guys. In Woods Point, it's like the Great Wolf Lodge, but it's got 20 water slides. It's got a restaurant and arcade, a Wiggles shop full of videos, DVDs, toys, books, clothing, and 120 hotel rooms.
Wow, that looks like an amazing place. One day, I should go there.
That will be fun. And it really is. You know what? We've been to 1,000 places.
Yes, like New York City.
The storybook forest.
The big blue house.
The beach.
Movie theater.
And of course, the Wiggles themed water park resort, Wiggle Dice. All those places we've been to, it is really becoming awesome memory. And it truly is a wiggly world.
It truly is. So let's take a look at some places we've been to, shall we?
You sure? Cameraman, roll the tape.
The places we've been.
Hey, I can see the Wiggles. I think we're here.
Are we?
Yes, we're finally here.
Are you sure Henry the Octopus lived around here?
I'll get some snacks from the shop because I might be hungry.
Here comes the train. Number two, please keep your children or your mates near you at all times, because the sky's gonna get dark during the last two acts. Wow, it's in theaters. I want to see this movie.
Well, I think we should take him to the Wiggle Bay Water Park, because we teddies want to go on water slides.
We'd better take you to the hospital, to the big red car.
Look, BRRR Street. I wonder what he called it, BRRR Street.
Jeff's sleeping again. I wonder what he's dreaming about.
Let's misbehave then, get in big trouble.
Will you stay with Ajo, Tadu, Ipin, Poplin, Trilo when I'm gone with your teacher, your principal, and your parents?
Zach, please be good and behave and have fun.
Okay.
We will be going on the big red car ride because Thomas and Percy want to go on there.
I'm off to Woolworths to go buy things to cook tonight.
Well, you don't respect me to get Wi-Fi 3 grams 64 gigabyte version, do you?
We got our towels, our swimming cap, our sunscreen, our beach umbrella. Ratno Ham has got us our core.
This must be Storybook Forest.
Let's just go to the other water park right now.
Well, I wonder where the teddies are. I have no idea if you want.
Oh my God, there he is. He is so grounded for a billion trillion years when he gets home.
What are the bad things that your son do?
Okay, we are going to pick you up in 1 week, and you better behave.
Ronald, we are going to see Brian, Roger, and Adam at the Go City Arena, and that's final now. Shut up and get used to it.
We're at the swimming pool. We're going to have a race to the island.
Ready, everyone.
Ready, right.
And off. We know.
We're glad that you arrived with us. Our third act is starting any minute now. Hey, guys. Thank you for saving my life.
You are welcome, Thomas.
Hey, Ronald. Looks like Nature Cat is with you.
Yes, Jimmy. And she's following me in school for the day.
Wow. That was great to meet with little Einstein and Rocket.
Everyone, it's almost time to go.
Here we are.
We've had so much fun on stage, dancing, singing the night away.
We sure did.
Yes, me too. We're so happy that the big red car is working again. If you haven't made us late, none of this would ever happen.
It is great to hang out, relax, and go swimming at the water park.
Yeah.
Wow. The library. I'm going to choose a book. It's getting dark. It's time for bed.
We have a friend who is coming to tell us jokes. He is popular. He wears an orange vest, green pants, a yellow bow tie, and some jeans and whiskers. Do you know who I am talking about? Yes, it's Round and O'Hat. Yeah, I heard that you were telling the Bonanas and Teddy some jokes. Can you please tell us one?
Oh, not a problem. It goes something like this. What happened when the air conditioning in the cheese factory broke down?
I don't know. What happened when the air conditioning in the cheese factory broke?
There was a meltdown.
A meltdown.
Here's one for you. Why did Ibrahim go to school?
Phew, I don't know.
It wanted to be a smarty.
Another smarty.
Now, how about a knock knock joke?
Okay.
Knock knock.
Who's there?
Ice cream.
Ice cream who?
Ice cream right now if you don't let me in. You know where? Over those 1,000 WigglesWorld times. We have so many or lots of hilarious times together. We tell jokes. We've played tricks on our friends and sing our favorite funny stars.
We sure did. So why don't we take a look at the lamps we've had together?
I think that sounds like a great idea. All right, roll the tape. Last we had.
Boy, I love this part. Don met them boy, the semicolon. You killed me. That.
Beat that.
Bark.
Brew, what are you up to?
Hey, that's my seat. Find another seat. I will sit wherever I want.
Okay, sir.
Oh my God, Ronald, you've done it again.
You said.
Were you doing a four cheese loaded French fry eating contest at the Woodland Valley Festival?
Yeah, this is because I like food and I absolutely love cheese.
Wow, Tommy, you're the one who wanted all this food. So what? You're gonna get fat from this, and I will make fun of you at school. You were hungry, baby bear.
That's not funny, Steve.
Now he's got you with water.
D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A circus, D-A-D-A-D-A-D-A-D, Afro circus, Afro circus, Afro. Polka dots.
So that's why they called it the RR Hospital.
It's going to be the resort.
No. Jetzt werde ich ihren Gewinn mit meiner Tastatur zuschlagen.
You better not hit me with your keyboard.
You.
Please stop. No, I love doing that. Now don't stop me.
But you always act like a baby. Stop it, please.
Oh no, I'm falling. No, everybody, there are sharks in the way of people.
Come back here, little Einsteins.
If I take that to school tomorrow, everyone is gonna think I'm a headless Applejack.
It's great splashing in the water, isn't it, Leo? Zalala, this is fun.
You're a bad boy for making my classmates laugh. Go to detention now.
I know.
That was fun. Let's go and do it.
Yeah. I'm dressed up as an elephant because Brad and the Cat is going to tell everyone a story about an elephant named Eddie.
Ha 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 ha. You've been on the screen last year already. Better luck next time.
Guys, I can't believe you left a huge mess in our friend's house. You are all grounded.
And you will go home and get punished.
And now, it's time for another friend to come out and see you. It's everyone's favorite guy from our childhood. He is the host of Loose Clues. He wears a green striped shirt. He is a college student. He has an anteater plush named Horace. He has a puppy named Blue. He is a singer. He has his handy dandy notebook to draw on the clues. I think you know what I'm talking about. It's Steve.
Hello, Steve.
Hi, Steve. So tell me, my friend, what is your favorite part of my 1000 WigglesWorld days?
Oh, one of my favorite parts of your 1000 WigglesWorld days is that we were playing Blue's Clues. It was a great game to play, and Blue loves leaving her paw prints as her three clues, and when we find them, we draw them in our handy-dandy notebook. And when we found all three, we scurry to the thinking chair and think.
That's really cool, Steve. Blue's Clues is an amazing game. Speaking of games, we've played over these days. We've played arcade games, video games, obstacle courses.
Yeah, and basketballs, beach volleyballs, and running games, too. So, let's take a look at the games we played.
Yeah, sure. Games we played.
Okay, it's time for me to earn 100 tickets.
Do you want to help Shovel? Pale and Blue play Jack and Jill.
You need to be the king, and Blue needs to be the king's middle sister.
So, when I count to three, let's say, wake up, Jeff.
One, two, three.
Wake up, Jeff.
Thanks for waking me up, everyone.
Now let's go to your room.
Now.
Little pink, black person.
She went on the red step, and...
How about I perform some magic?
Yeah. That's an incredible idea, Blue. We'll play Blue's Clues.
Attention, everybody! Daniel's in the way too. Please get out of the pool immediately. Thank you.
Maybe he's going to play a trick on Tutter.
Let's play Call of Duty Black Ops in the living room.
A clue.
Did you see a clue? Where?
Right there.
I don't see it. Oh, you mean another one of Blue's clues. Where? Where's the clue?
Behind you.
What? Here.
You guys are right now. You can catch me.
A clue right here in the kitchen.
Let's get ready to rock and roll. This will be the best ride you've ever been on.
You could have just went on the water slide instead.
Would you like to play Speed Ball with us?
Look at you! That was a lot of fun. Now it's you and your girls' turn to blow bubbles.
You got it, or not?
Where's the clue?
Could you,
in WigglesWorld's?
I would not, could not, in WigglesWorld's.
Now let's go for me.
Cannon beyond our wall.
Let's go and play it.
Do I really have to do the big task?
Yes, you do. Power job 25 with CTP. This is going to be fun.
Celery, lettuce, clue, tomato.
I know you don't. Ladies first.
Did you know that another Pac-Man game called Pac-Man came up in 1984?
A clue. Did you see a clue, Bruce? Where?
On that drive.
Yeah. Go on, Percy. Drive faster.
Ready for news?
Ready.
Great. Let's race.
Yeah.
Mobile phones are okay to watch videos, listening to music, or playing games, but they are only required to be for emergencies.
I think that's very good water jetting Morgan.
Thanks, gorgeous.
Yeah, he did it. He said all the big rocks.
Thanks for playing with us.
You were great. Way to go, Morgan. Great job.
Well done, mate.
Good work. What a great play. And you were a great
kick.
Hey, you know what? I think we should go look for more Blue's Clues.
Hold on.
And now we have a very musical guest. He is everyone's favorite member of the Wiggles. He wears yellow. He is a driver of the big red car. He loves to do magic tricks. He is a lead singer. He is a survivor of cardiac arrest. He wrote a song about a Melbourne cigarette grill, and he is everyone's favorite growing up. Put your hands together for one and only everyone's favorite Wiggle, Greg.
Street. They're the
having a meal at the park. Oh, how the times have changed. These wide roads have been made to carry the flow of people from all over the globe. Round this suburb that's home. So come on down to Roanoke.
Song. Would you like to sing along with us? Great.
Let's get ready to wiggle. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Everybody.
See, you know WigglesWorld's, here in the dumb ways to die. Song reminds me, I gotta head home, because I got a lot of acting practices coming up, but thanks to you, I think I'm ready, too, before I go. It was really great to see you again. You know, I could have appeared in another 200 WigglesWorld videos, but I'm hoping to do an upcoming video in the future. WigglesWorld. It was great to be here. Thank you for inviting me over.
You're welcome.
Well, goodbye, everybody.
Bye, Lucy.
WigglesWorld, all the best, and I'm hoping to keep in touch with you and everyone very soon.
Oh, yes, we will.
And, good luck with your next 1,000 videos. Bye.
Bye, Lucy. Another 1,000 videos. Yeah, this is going to be a lot of work. You know, I'm really going to need your help. We still have a lot to do in the future.
Like new places to go, new songs to sing,
new grounding series to do, new clues to find,
new games to play,
new lives to have,
new dances to do, and new things to learn.
Now, I wonder what's going to happen next.
Did you pray about coming to you? Check it out.
Achoo.
What?
Has some pipe.
It's not smashed. I'm gonna build it. Murray, stop touching everything or you'll mess up the pieces.
Jed, why didn't you take out the ladder? You know I can hear the truck coming. What are you going to do? Hit me with it. Is that what you want to do?
Kinda, yeah.
You're insane. Why are you? What are you going to do? Mow them over.
Yeah,
I'm gonna mow them over. That way you'll get out of listening to Savage Garden for a long time. You've been listening to this rubbish for many years now. I'll let you know, I have the meanest wiggles in the whole world. All they do is punish me and make me work like a slave red wiggle.
Oh, I'm good, Dorothy. So listen, don't forget dinner tonight at 6 o'clock, okay?
You know that's not true, Larry. Everybody has to eat politely and include you.
Drop the cookie. Place the cookie on the plate and step back with your hands in the air.
If it can break the sound barrier, falling out of a window shouldn't be able to break it.
I told you not to touch it.
Greg, I'm trying to do my guitar practice. And there's no such word as stupid love savage song. If you don't stop, I'm gonna wreck the CD.
Added, Jeff.
Wiggly Virals, a viral series made by the Wiggles. Coming soon.
Thank you so much for helping us celebrate the 1,000th GoAnimate video. In fact, 1,000 thank yous. Well, I hope you like the party. Gee, I can't believe of all the things we've done together. We've had awesome times over these 1,000 videos. Sometimes we get a little worried or any conflict, which makes things very difficult, but it's all good now. We've been through all the adventures, laughs, games, music, and imagination, but there's more to come. So I guess I will see you next time for the 1,000 first video, and then the next day for the 1,000 second video, and then the day after that for the 1,000 third, and then after that for the 1,000 fourth, and after that 1,000 fifth, and maybe one day in the future for the 2,000th video, and then 3,000, then 4,000, then 5,000, or maybe something big for the 10,000th GoAnimate video, and then 20,000, and then 50,000, and then maybe 100,000, and then 1,000,000, and then 1,000,000,000, and then 1,000,000,000,000. And hey, I've never asked you something. What was your favorite WigglesWorld video?
Well, one of my favorite WigglesWorld videos is a time where Warren Cook got beaten up by Leopold Sly with his keyboard, and I was like, OMG. And I've laughed it out.
One of my favorites is that we help the Wiggles and Dorothy get revenge on SpongeBob and Pip by punishing them, dragging them to the courthouse, and throwing them into jail.
My favorite one would be the one where Power John 25 and JT pushed Bear off the Bigfoot pass at the Great Wolf Lodge. I laughed out, and then Marge went to save him, and I'm glad Bear is okay.
I liked the one where Anthony was chasing a robot down the street while he was trying to switch another mode, which was so funny.
I like the Wiggles bloopers.
My favorite would be Power John 25 UTTP misbehaves at the Great Wolf Lodge, because it's a great water park resort.
I like the one where the guys and a few little girls hang out together and they were playing games upstairs and one of them says, hey, I'm trying to capture the flag. Hee hee. Better luck next time.
I like the one where the Wiggles and Mickey Mouse were making Jeff dressed up as a clown, because when they wake him up, Jeff gave a reference to a scene from Madagascar 3 where Marty the Zebra performed Afro Circus. It was hilarious.
My favorite Wiggles World video would be the time where we went to see the Lorax while Dorothy was taking a nap. And yeah, we love going on adventures, especially we ride on our friend rockets.
I like the Wiggly Paradise Resort one, because when I was watching the start of the movie, I was like, what's Wiggle Dice? And then Wiggles World was saying it's a Wiggles theme water park resort and I was like, it's just like the Great Wolf Lodge.
One of my favorite Wiggles World videos or two would be the time where Blue, Shovel, and Pail played Jack and Jill, and the time where the Bunny, Steve, and Blue are putting on a play of the story of the King and his green striped cookie.
My favorite would be the time where Henry wanted a E-Pad and all of a sudden he was going nuts about it. Haha, I just can't believe this.
I enjoyed watching some Wiggles World videos, and I like the characters, like the sets, and my favorite one would be, Zach makes an earthquake.
I like the one where Wally and Roland are fighting over Greg's magic wand and it got snapped in half, and Cecil banned Wally for attending the magic club competition.
My favorite Wiggles World video would be the time where Power John 25 UDTP got fat and he was stealing food from other people. And what made me laugh is that Tommy said, gimme that pizza fatty. Ha 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 ha. So funny.
I remember the time where I got embarrassed by my dad with all these headgears and silly hats.
My favorite Wiggles World video is that Brian got dabbed for becoming lots of a scriven rate. Might not be the time where Hook became a substitute teacher and he was bossing students around throughout the day. I bet he should be fired. We loved watching Wiggles World videos when we were little girls, and we had a laugh along to his Disney Junior show. Especially he and Mickey Mouse were performing with the Wiggles, and it was so much fun.
Oh yes, sis. We do, and we went to see Wiggles World at his concert at Universal Studios back when I was around 7 and you were 4 at the time.
Ha-ha-ha. Yeah, I remembered that. So yeah. My favorite of videos would be The Great Wolf Lodge.
Yeah, and I like the one with the Afro Circus.
Wow. Everybody likes my videos.
Now, you guys and girls know a lot of your favorite videos of mine. You are all so smart. You know, I have started making demo videos on GoAnimate when I was 10 to 11. And when I start growing up through a 12-year-old to a teenager and up to an adult making videos with GoPublish, this is how I reach to a massive number of my GoAnimate videos. I go from 13 GoAnimate videos up to 1,000. This is a strategy. I have been using GoAnimate for over 10 years. I am proud of myself. I am popular, I am enthusiastic, and I am creative. There will be more Wiggles World videos to come in the future and beyond. So keep your eyes and ears open. And for right now, I've just wanted to say something to all of you, my friends, especially my fans out there watching. Thank you for all your support reaching up to a big number of my GoAnimate videos. You have been given everything I have made for all of you, and I could have done this amount of hard work without all of your massive help. And I am really,
thank you so
really
much
proud.
For all your help today.
And now it's time for so long.
But we'll sing interesting just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know with me and you
and my dog Blue,
we can do anything
that we
want to do.
we can do anything that you want to do. Bye-bye. I'll see you next time. Bye.
Thank you so much for all your help today.
We know a world, a magic world. Come with us and see. Anything can happen in a special world. It can happen to you or me. It's where the Wiggles live. Why don't you come along and meet their friends as well? There's music and dancing, magic and games, and lots of great stories to tell.
Been a great premiere. I'm glad everyone's enjoying it. All right, keep wiggling, and to those who lost their lives during the year, thanks very much. Thank you everybody for coming to this premiere. Hope you enjoyed watching all of my videos, and I'm very grateful to see how you have been entertained and for and over the past 11 years. Yes, great job to those who have re-uploads. So, what did you think of it? Did you like it? Give us a hell yeah! Ah, great to hear. Bet. All right, time to wrap up. And I'll see you next time.